Do we have to steal other creatures' eggs? I mean, couldn't we just go vegan? Nothing, nothing, deadly asteroid screaming towards Earth. Wait a minute. There he is. Besides, why whack the weasel if the asteroid is just gonna whack us? An honest living? Stealing? Kind of ironic, don't you think? That seems highly implausible, just from a scientific standpoint. Fine. You know what? It's a great plan. One of the top three or four species annihilation plans that I've ever heard. Why can't we just fear the apocalypse like a normal family? All right, let me see here. We've got four huge trunky ones, two skinny toothy ones, some sort of ugly monster one, an older, uglier monster, and there he is, the weasel.